If you regularly manage multiple meetings and appointments at work, adding each event manually in your Google Calendar can be quite a task. If you don't know what Automate.io is, it is a simple, no-code workflow automation tool that connects your favorite web apps and automates your tedious manual work so you can spend your time working on things that matter to you. To begin, visit this page, click on this use case box, and then the Get Started button. You will see the Add Account screen. Here, you will connect your Notion and Google Calendar accounts to Automate.io. Now, let's enter our account credentials. Automate.io never takes chances with your data. We always keep it secure with bank-level encryption. All right, our apps are connected. Let's build our automation, also called a bot. First, let's talk about Notion. It is our trigger app which starts our bot. This bot triggers every time there's a new item created in a specified Notion database. I'm selecting my desired database here. And let's move to Google Calendar. It is the action app that performs our desired action. Here, we want to add the details of our new Notion database item as an event in Google Calendar. Now let's map our database item details by dragging and dropping these fields from Notion to Google Calendar, like this. I will map the page property name field for my event summary. And for the start and end time of my event, I will select page property date, start date, and page property date, end date. We're almost done. Let's run a test to see if it works as expected. Now, come back to your Automate.io dashboard. Perfect. Let's check our calendar. There you go. Your bot will now run in the background and automatically add Google Calendar events on new database items in Notion. If you want to try out this bot, click the link in the description to get started quickly. You can also check out all the other Google Calendar and Notion integrations here. The link is in the description. And remember, we're available 24/5 in our in-app chat or email us at help@automate.io. Don't forget to subscribe.